know that the Lord is God. It is He who made us, and we are His. We are the people, the seed of His gospel. In the beginning, we thanksgiving, and His soul is praise. Give thanks to Him and praise His name, for the Lord is good, and His love endures forever. His faithfulness continues to our generation.